So, what are we doing out here?
We are testing Norma for Yuktabenya. We must be technologically ahead of our enemies at all times to have the advantage over them.
Isn't this Galactic Empire armor? Aren't they like the bad guys?
Aw, don't give a shit. The armor looks cool, and that's all I care about, that and its effectiveness.
Hey, I want to ask you something. Do you think I have a chance with Mihoshi?
Oh, Jesus fucking Christ! Can we just fucking have goddamn videos that doesn't mention or have fucking 10 million characters in them? I mean, Jesus fucking Christ, ever since the last series, it's been fucking nonstop with these clowns!
Why do you have to be tenshiphobic?
Fucking what?
Tenshiphobic, it's a new word I made up to describe anybody who has a dislike of or prejudice to 10 million characters. You're literally a tenshiphobe.
I am 2 fucking seconds away from shooting your fucking ass.
Why do you hate them?
Because of all the horrible shit we had to go through because of them. I lost almost all of you in that fucking series because of fucking Takemi.
Yes, but can't you just blame Takemi? She is the one to blame. Why blame all the others?
Because in her respected series, she and her sisters created everything, and in turn is the source of all that shit. From that goddamn irritating princess, to that idiotic ditzy dumbass who broke our fucking windows and got my friend stuck in space. That goddamn cabbage who ran the fuck away, who could have possibly led me to something to save my friends. To the damn space pirate who attacked Black Bomber and Sonic. And worst of all, fucking goddamn Takemi. The source of all that shit. They are all problematic and I don't want to hear of any of them in these fucking videos any fucking goddamn fucking law.
I think you're just finding reasons to hate them. And as I said, it's not them you should hate, it's just Takemi. And you shouldn't say those things about Princess Ayeka. If the grandmother hears that, who knows what might happen to you.
First of all, don't call her by her full title and name. Just call her bitch. Because that's what she is. A fucking bitch. And I don't give a fuck what that bitch Seto does. I'm not fucking afraid of her. There's not a goddamn thing she can do to us. In fact, I want you to send this message to her. Dear Seto, you are undoubtedly the most unintelligent, brainless, dim-witted, atrocious, vile, repulsive, putrid, useless, pathetic, hideous, dumbass bitch I have ever had the misfortune of learning of. I would rather eat the rotten asshole of a road-killed skunk than to ever have to even think of looking at you. Now send it.
I don't think this is such a good idea.
Send it!
I think you should really reconsider.
Do it!
Okay, send. So, back on my topic of Mihoshi, I think I really have a chance with her.
The very thought of that makes me want to enter the crossed universe just so they can brutally kill me in the most vile and horrible ways. The last thing this universe needs is a super idiot running around. You stay the absolute fuck away from her.
Oh, come on. Who can resist this? I mean, we are perfect together. She's like my soulmate.
I'm just gonna fucking shoot you and say the testing was successful.
No, please don't do that. Dying is very painful.
Look, can we just continue with the testing? I need you to test the blaster. Fire in that direction.
All right.
Hey guys, how's it going?
Oh shit, Carl. I didn't mean to hit him. He just walked right out in front of my blaster fire.
Shit. Well, at least your accuracy is good. Here, use this death flower on him before it's too late. We will continue testing later.